Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. Today, let's talk about dealing with file duplicates on our NAS. Well, JDupes is great for exact matches, handling similar content in images, videos, and audio files gets trickier after editing and conversion. That's where Czkawka shines. In Unraid, head to the Apps tab and find Czkawka. Choose your preferred version and hit install. To avoid confusion, set the name in all lowercase. For networking, I keep it simple with the bridge setup, since no communication with other containers is needed. Well, I don't like the default storage setting, giving access to all our shares. It is mandatory to make sure hard links work when comparing multiple shares. If you only plan to check one share, you can change the storage setup. In the advanced settings, ensure the config directory points to the Czkawka folder in our app data share. Configure the user ID, group ID, and umask as 99, 100, and 022 respectively. I set the niceness to a low priority level of 19 to avoid interfering with other applications. Adjust display settings to your preference. I stick with the default 1080p and enable dark mode for my setup. Given I use this tool within my local network only, I skip secure connections and certificates for now. Since I am using the bridge network, the web listening port can stay on default. I will remove the VNC listening port as I won't be using a VNC client. The web port for GUI can be personalized to your liking. If you're not using a VNC client like me, enable the advanced view at the top and remove the VNC port for GUI. Let's also set up an access password. Click the plus button. Change the type to variable and name it password. Set the key to the value in the video description, and enter your chosen password as value. Enable the password mask to hide the password on the configuration page and click add. Hit apply to install Czkawka. And there you have it. Czkawka is now ready to use. Don't forget to add it to Heimdall for easy access. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, drop a like, hit subscribe, and stay tuned for more content.